Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city. So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way. One morning he was reading his newspaper on the train when an old woman sitting behind him leaned forward, tapped him on the shoulder, and spoke to him. The woman said, "You are not leading a very interesting life, are you? You get on the same train at the same station at the same time every morning, and you always sit in the same seat and read the same newspaper." Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around, and said to the woman angrily, "How do you know all that about me?" "Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you," the woman answered. Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city. Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city.
Lived in the country. Lived in이 되겠죠? 연음이 된다는거 알고 있습니다. Lived in the country. 심스 씨는 전원에 살았다. 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city.
Worked in an office. Worked in an office입니다. 소리가 붙어서 나죠. 연음이 됩니다. Worked in an office. 하지만 그는 대도시의 사무실에서 일을 했다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city. So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way. So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way.
Went to work by train. 기가 두 개 있죠? 한 번만 소리 납니다. Went to work by train. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way.
두 번째 부분도 잘 들었죠? Came home the same way. 일주일에 5일 그는 기차를 타고 직장에 갔다. 매일 아침에 그리고 똑같은 방식으로 집에 들어왔다. 다시 들어보세요.
So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way. One morning he was reading his newspaper on the train when an old woman sitting behind him leaned forward, tapped him on the shoulder and spoke to him. One morning he was reading his newspaper on the train when an old woman sitting behind him leaned forward, tapped him on the shoulder and spoke to him.
One morning, 어느 아침, on the train, 기차에서 그가 그의 신문을 읽고 있을 때 어느 한 노부인이, 여러분들 잘 들었습니까? Sitting behind him. Sitting이 되겠죠? T가 양쪽 모음 사이에서 T 발음 혹은 L 발음이 납니다. 그래서 sitting behind him. 그의 뒤에 앉아있던 어느 한 노부인이 leaned forward, 몸을 앞쪽으로 기울이면서 두 번째 부분 다시 들어보세요.
One morning he was reading his newspaper on the train when an old woman sitting behind him leaned forward, tapped him on the shoulder and spoke to him.
Tapped him on the shoulder. Tap, 톡 건드리다 라고 하는 표현이죠. 그의 어깨를 톡 건드리며 그에게 말했다.
The woman said, "You are not leading a very interesting life, are you?" The woman said, "You are not leading a very interesting life, are you?"
Leading a very interesting life. Leading. 당신은 재미있는 생활을 하고 있지 못하는 것 같군요.
You get on the same train at the same station at the same time every morning, and you always sit in the same seat and read the same newspaper. You get on the same train at the same station at the same time every morning, and you always sit in the same seat and read the same newspaper.
Get on. Get on이 되겠죠? 당신은 매일 아침 똑같은 시간에 똑같은 역에서 똑같은 열차를 타는군요. Get on. T가 양쪽 모음 사이에서 L 발음이 되는 거죠? 그리고 소리가 붙어서 납니다. Get on. 다시 한번 들어볼까요? 그러면서 이 두 번째 빈칸도 확인해 보세요.
You get on the same train at the same station at the same time every morning, and you always sit in the same seat and read the same newspaper.
Sit in입니다. Sit in the same seat. 마찬가지로 연음이 되는 거죠. T가 양쪽 몸 사이에서 L 발음이 됩니다. 그리고 소리가 붙어서 납니다. Sit in the same seat. 그리고 당신은 언제나 똑같은 좌석에 앉아서 똑같은 신문을 읽는군요.
Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around and said to the woman angrily, "How do you know all that about me?" Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around and said to the woman angrily, "How do you know all that about me?"
Turned around. 무슨 말입니까? Turned around입니다. Turned, 이쪽 보이는 서로 붙어서 소리 나죠? Turned around. 스무스 씨가 그의 신문을 내려오며 몸을 돌려서 부인에게 화가 나서 말했다. 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around and said to the woman angrily, How do you know all that about me?
How do you know? How do you know? 나에 대해서 그 모든 것을 어떻게 아십니까? 경우에 따라서 how do you가 how do 이렇게 발음되는 경우도 있습니다. How do you know? How do you know? 다시 한번 들어볼까요?
Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around and said to the woman angrily, How do you know all that about me? Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you, the woman answered. Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you, the woman answered.
Sitting in this seat. 왜냐하면 저도 언제나 당신 뒤에서 바로 이 자리에 앉아있기 때문이죠. 부인이 대답했다. Sitting in this seat.
Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you, the woman answered. Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you, the woman answered.
Mr. Smith lived in the country, but he worked in an office in the big city. So 5 days a week he went to work by train every morning and came home the same way. One morning he was reading his newspaper on the train when an old woman sitting behind him leaned forward, tapped him on the shoulder, and spoke to him. The woman said, You are not leading a very interesting life, are you? You get on the same train at the same station at the same time every morning, and you always sit in the same seat and read the same newspaper. Mr. Smith put his paper down, turned around, and said to the woman angrily, How do you know all that about me? Because I'm always sitting in this seat behind you, the woman answered.
Ruben Valdez has a busy morning schedule. He gets up at 6:30 and exercises for 20 minutes. Next, he takes a shower, brushes his teeth, and combs his hair. All this he finishes in 30 minutes. After breakfast at 8 a.m., he practices the piano for an hour. Then he goes to work. Ruben Valdez has a busy morning schedule. Ruben Valdez has a busy morning schedule.
Has a busy morning schedule. Has a busy morning schedule. 로베안 발데스는 아주 바쁜 아침 일정을 가지고 있다.
He gets up at 6:30 and exercises for 20 minutes. He gets up at 6:30 and exercises for 20 minutes.
He gets up at 6:30. At 6:30. 그는 6시 30분에 일어난다. 그리고 20분 동안 운동을 한다.
Next, he takes a shower, brushes his teeth, and combs his hair. Next, he takes a shower, brushes his teeth, and combs his hair.
그 다음에 그는 샤워를 하고 이빨을 닦고 그리고 combs his hair, combs his hair. 히즈할 때 H가 잘 안 들리는 경우가 아주 많습니다. 그러면 S와 IS가 붙어서 소리나게 됩니다. Combs his, combs his, combs his hair 이렇게 들리게 되겠죠. 머리카락을 빗는다. 다시 한번 들어보세요. Combs his hair.
Next, he takes a shower, brushes his teeth, and combs his hair. All this he finishes in 30 minutes.
이 모든 것을 그는 30분 만에 끝마친다.
After breakfast at 8 a.m., he practices the piano for an hour. After breakfast at 8 a.m., he practices the piano for an hour.
After breakfast at 8 a.m., 오전 8시에 아침 식사를 한 후에 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
After breakfast at 8 a.m., he practices the piano for an hour.
Practices the piano for an hour. 한 시간 동안 그는 피아노를 연습한다.
Then he goes to work. Then he goes to work.
그런 다음에 그는 직장에 간다.
Ruben Valdez has a busy morning schedule. He gets up at 6:30 and exercises for 20 minutes. Next, he takes a shower, brushes his teeth, and combs his hair. All this he finishes in 30 minutes. After breakfast at 8 a.m., He practices the piano for an hour. Then he goes to work.